In this video, I'd like to demonstrate an application for the HTC One X called Capacitive Button Brightness. This application is a free download from the Google Play Store and allows you to control the brightness of the three capacitive buttons on the HTC One X: the back, the home, and the recent tasks key. So let's launch the application. As you can see, the UI is very straightforward. You have three brightness settings: off, dim, and bright. By default, most devices are set to the bright setting. Now, this application requires that your phone is rooted and requires super user privileges in order to do what it does, so the first time that you change the brightness, it will prompt you for root. So right now the capacitive buttons are off, so let's set it to dim. You can see that it's a little bit brighter. And then bright, which is full brightness. So it's a little difficult to tell the difference between dim and bright in this setting, but in a dark room, it does make a pronounced difference. I typically leave my device on the dim setting, and I sometimes set it to off if I'm watching a YouTube video or something like that in a dark room. It's really handy to have. This application has one configuration setting. By default, it will set the capacitive button brightness on boot to whatever value you set it to most recently. But if you would like to return to the stock brightness, the guaranteed way to do that is to uncheck mark this and reboot your phone, and it will go back to whatever the default is. There's one other screen in the application called About, which gives the version, the author's information, and where to access the source code. So this application is open source, it's released under the GNU public license, and the source code is freely available from Google Code at this URL here. In the description of this video, there's a link to the Google Play Store where you can get this application, the XDA developers thread where the development of this application is discussed and where bugs can be reported, and also a link to the Google Code page where the source code is hosted. This application only works on the North American HTC One X, also known as the XL and codename Evita. Namely, this does not work on the international HTC One X, which is codename Endeavor. And it doesn't work on any other devices. But if you do have a North American HTC One X, this application could be a handy tool to have in your back pocket.